Welcome back to Phoenix Point. Okay, so off camera, I already equipped everyone, so let's go ahead and capture specimen 2. The only thing I wish I did before I came over here was switched you over to a tentacle torso. The issue being that if I change it now, he will have 0 stamina. So I want to do this now. Oh wait, we can use 10 slots? Doesn't matter, we don't have anything that can carry that shit, but that's interesting. Alright, what do we got here? See if we can break a line of sight, see if we can get it to come to us. Okay, so fireworms, I guess. Do you have mind sense? You do, so I can be fairly confident there's no mind fraggers or anything over here. Hey! I'll take it.
On overwatch. Let them come.
Target located.
It's got the piranha.
Not a problem. Reporting enemy contact. Let's do this. I can see them. Not a problem.
Damn, dude. Neither of you are cross-classed, unfortunately.
Already there. Reporting enemy
Oh, he wasn't alerted before.
On the move. Just give the word.
Check this out.
I'm gonna go ahead and assume that this is gonna work. You know what? I don't trust it. Yeah, I don't think we need to hunker down or anything. Let's just go.
Thank you.
Killer Instinct, fuck yeah. Not sure we want to run out there.
I can make a difference. Watch this.
Me. Still can't get very far. Let's set up that fire as a buffer. Set you up for return fire.
Yes.
We could just
incoming.
Grab this guy.
Not a problem. Sure thing. Bam! Let's have a look. Engaging.
No.
Sure thing. Aiming. Got you. Aiming.
I can just like barely see the outline of it.
Ready, willing, and able.
I'll be right there.
Okay, so nothing else to worry from you. That's paralyzed.
Finger on the trigger.
Okay, you don't have return fire or anything. You're probably not gonna break vision. Where do I want to put you? Do something like that. Hit it with one. All right. Damn it. Oh, I didn't think he was alerted. Shit. Later. Beautiful.
Ready.
Yes. Acquiring targets.
Yeah. Attacker's marked for death. We can handle that.
On my way.
We have 9 now. 14. There's gotta be 2 back here, doesn't there? He's not gonna panic. He's not gonna die either. This thing? You look like you're questionable. I don't know. Touched by the void? Or are you just viral infected?
Come get some! What a kill!
For a second, I thought she missed. Fuck off. Good God, there's a lot of guys. Ha!
I'm here.
So you are gonna form an Umbra. Damn it! I can't believe that didn't take out his fucking gun. Ah, damn! What level were you anyway? Well, that sucks.
Ready, willing, and able.
I'm listening. I want a medal for this.
What's our plan?
You have an Umbra, of course you do.
Ready for action.
Okay. So many will points.
Arms online.
All I need is a clear shot. We got him.
Succeed or die.
My turn.
I'm so mad I lost that guy.
Ready, willing, and able.
I'm on the move.
Okay, we're more than halfway there. Yikes!
What's needed?
Not enough will points.
Channel open.
Oh.
Well, we lost somebody. At least we have a backup. Yeah, you were level 5. It's not great. Alright. Treatment for Wunderich Delirium. Beautiful. Yeah, we need that ASAP. Rapid clearance. Let's get prioritized battle hardened. Maybe not Mind Crush yet. Need more will points. Six will points for that. Yeah, we definitely. Oof. Alright, does anyone else need a level up? You could maybe get cross-classed soon. Even 5 hours, man, I still want to prioritize that. You health just because you know you don't have a ton of armor. You sir. Now that I captured the specimen, I don't think I need the. Well, I could capture more Pandorans. Like, really get my mutagen production up. Don't think there's any more missions over here. I mean, there's this one. Medical bay and a living quarters. Beautiful. Sorry guys, I couldn't get there. You stuck, huh? Where is it? There it is. I mean, we found some ammo for the Devastator. 150 damage, 150 shock, 17 action points, 3. I don't know, this thing's not great. It doesn't shred either. Oh, that's for the Scarab, not for the Junker. Damn it. Junker goo turret. Oh, this could be cool. Buying this might not be the worst thing in the world. There's 10 hours on that, so I don't think it'll help, but... do that. All right, and then we had one person over here, Phoenix Omega. All right, buddy. You got some level 5 shoes to fill. Shitty perception, that's a bummer. Alright guys, where to next? Guess you can start doing some exploring. Nice. I mean, that's great and all, but you guys need experience. Explored down there. I could free this place.
complete.
So wait, can we cure it? Okay, hyperalgesia. Alright, lose one will point when taking damage. No will point loss when allies die. Extreme sensitivity to pain. Exhibits symptoms of empathy fatigue. Gain slashing strike. Huh. That's weird. -2 to speed, 25% to stealth. Stamina reduced to 0. God damn it. Yeah, everyone's losing their stamina now. Okay, well, we fixed the delirium, but now we have no stamina. How long does the living quarters take, anyway? Two days. Bummer. And I can't build another one here. Not yet, anyway. Not for 2 days. Shit. Oh, bummer. All right, well, I think I'm gonna end this here. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next one.